upload it. Fuck them. That Brad showed me how to get in. Right there.
Hey, Nick, don't tell Ann this, man, but if things don't work out with me and him, I'ma haul out that robot from Ex Machina. Yeah, I'm fixing to plug into that USB and that dirty scuzzy port, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I take your silence as disapproval, but you can't judge me.
Research Center.
You call it what you want, man. It's still space years to me.
Warning. Laser security system online.
Gotta get to the second floor, man. The old-fashioned way. That means climb. Whoa, lightsaber extravaganza, bro. Careful now.
Serious about keeping this stuff under lock and key.
I told you this stuff is gold. Spacecraft produce it, man, like bees do with honey. Only difference is this stuff's way more like jizz.
You ever think maybe that's why they're so pissed off?
Nick, are you... Nick, are you suggesting that spacecrafts aren't hell-bent on interplanetary annihilation and that they're just getting back at Anne because she took something that rightfully belongs to them? It's not far-fetched. It's just plain dumb, okay? So keep your thoughts to yourself, will ya? Trying to embarrass me in front of Anne?
Sure. Whatever. No problem.
Himalayan Research Center restored.
Is a wonderland, and it is around here somewhere, so keep your eyes peeled, okay?
Activity detected. Queen incoming. Now leaving Geological Research Center. Seismic activity detected. Queen incoming.
My heart.
I'm going.
One time, I got lost playing laser tag. I just cried, man. I just cried and cried like a little baby. It was so dark and scary. I knew I should have done something else for my big 3-0, but I just wanted to try laser tag.
It took 29 minutes and having a conference. every bell's worked. I haven't found a body part I came over here looking for. Door. Just spawning enemies, killing enemies.
Body is a wonderland, and it is around here somewhere, so keep your eyes peeled, okay?
Now leaving Geological Research Center.
cooling fan. 10-4 good, buddy.
Hey, we found your upper chest. Oof, that's brutal, man.
Look at them tig old man biddies. Go ahead, Nick, give him a squeeze. I won't tell Kim. Red, you're engaging.
We're in the vicinity of a queen arachnid.
Heads up, buttercup, another queen! Changing up this time, man. Go with some 80s synth pop. Normally not my steez, but Oingarama, man, they're good people. Super chill, real down to earth.
That's it! She got me! I can't shoot!
The lead singer had this cool guitar and like this skinny tie that looked like the keys of a piano. That one? Yep, I see it. They said they was making music for aliens to fuck to, which now that I'm on Mars and seeing how angry this queen is, I'm starting to think they might have missed the mark a bit. Take care of them. Give me a pound. Don't leave me hanging. Come on. I look stupid.
I'm in a dark place. A forest, I think. Shit, I got no gun.
Just keep moving, man.
I'm at some sort of wall, like a gate. Looks like the spacecraft's made it to Earth after
all. Get in
here, man. This thing is just fucking with your brain.
How's it gonna make that? That'll go faster than the mushroom, right?
Just remember, man, the queen is make-believe, man. She can't hurt you. Unless your brain cells are like perceiving pain, or they might. Yeah, well, you might die, actually.
Looks like the Queen can't follow me down here. Man, that was close. I can hear the folks in town. They need help. Space crabs are all over Falls End. I gotta get rid of them.
And how are you gonna do that with no gun?
I see traps. Oh, Mary May and Jerome and them must have set them up before digging in.
Well, use them.
What? How am I supposed to kill these motherfuckers? No weapons. I just ran right past the trap. Y'all didn't do anything. Am I supposed to run through it? I don't get this. I'm over the trap. It don't kill him. I run through the trap, it don't kill him. You want me to stop at the trap and then do what? I just did and died, so thanks. Did you want this office to look good?
I gotta get rid of them.
And how are you gonna do that with no gun?
I see traps. Oh, Mary May and Jerome and them must have set them up before digging in.
Well, use them.
Oh, you gotta arm the trap and then you can use the trap. Well, okay. We're great, thanks.
Space crabs are all over Falls End! I gotta get rid of them!
And how are you gonna do that with no gun?
I see traps! Oh, Mary May and Jerome and them must have set them up before digging in.
Well, use them!
Thank you. Maybe we can fight off the invasion.
Or we can kick back, have a few beers, and just let Ann do all the work.
Basically, I was making that harder than I thought. All you gotta do is set the trap, and you can run through it. It don't blow up on you. But if you're close enough when it blows up, then it will take you out. So basically, you set the trap, and then bait them to chase you, and then run through the trap. If you can clear it, it'll blow them up.
Don't you worry about me.
I've done everything but this little interior. I guess I gotta climb a tower. Now, I'm gonna make it easy for you at all. Off my gravity bell, turn off the fast travel. Fires one massive awful round at close range, nothing survives. I mean, not even me.
Get you some hellfire, man! This thing is one hell of a close range weapon. Sweet, man. The Morphinator. That thing has got some serious animal morphing technology.
All right, so we got some new weapons to play with. My belt works again, yay. Well.
Approaching antenna B2.
Oh, shit. Good luck with that one, dude. I do not know how you're gonna get up there.
It will require a certain proficiency with the gravity belt.
You said it, Ann. Oh my goodness, she is so smart and sexy.
How can you know that?
Man, I just know these things, okay? I've heard enough phone operators in my life that I can just tell when the looks match the voice. I just wish Anna's name was Gina. Boy, I got such a thing for Ginas. Gina Davis and Earth Girls Are Easy. Gina Gershon and Showgirls and my all-time fave. Gina Carano, man, whooping ass all up and down that octagon. But I'll tell you, man, it's important. It's important to have a sexy name, but I have learned that I can't have everything I want in a woman. And Anna really is special, so I'm telling you, what I'm feeling for her, it might be the L word.
You don't believe me.
Hey, someday I might. Where are you going, man? You gotta power up the terminal.
Let me see a full frame, nothing survived. I hit that motherfucker twice.
Try to use that floating debris or something. Nick, the debris in the air, man. Try seeing if you can bounce from one to another. You gotta find a way up there, man. Maybe all that floating around stuff can help.
I already figured that part out, homie. I'm trying to get the passage first.
Space bats, man, these guys are so annoying. Look out for the space bats, man.
Wait,
Core locations updated.
I don't know what it is, man, but this Anne, she's got me feeling some kind of way. Some way I ain't never felt before. It's like a deep, deep aching in the testicles of my heart, man. I mean, this is gonna sound kind of strange, I know, but sometimes Anne reminds me of my old man. Because she's cold and has this general lack of interest for my well-being just like he does, and it drives me wild.
Man, this is trippy. I'm at that son of a bitch John Seed's ranch. It's all weird looking, though.
Man, it sounds like these fumes hijack your brain compartments and pick at your emotions.
You mean like how I wish to God I could have watched him die real slow? I could kill that guy 100 times and it still wouldn't be enough.
Wasn't Sharky's video game all about that? New gun every 5 kills or something?
I ain't complaining. To hell with this guy.
right,
motherfucker. Oh, what the? There's more. There's more giant seeds.
Well, oh, careful what you wish for, amigo.
Seed.
I'm worried about you, Nicholas.
I hear your pipe and hang it from my wall.
You need to work out, man.
Get this deputy!
Would you quit dicking around in there?
Oh, you made your...
Man, this is intense!
What's intense is getting a chubby from killing the same dude over and over again. Know what else is intense? Camping.
Yeah, camping is intense.
Jollies off, and I'll just hang out here in the real world and protect you from the real dangers.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You feel better now that your virtual reality cleaned the place out?
Yes. Yes, I do.
All right, then. Good boy. Come on back now.
That one wasn't too bad. I mean, the dudes were hard to see, but in the end, we got them.
Somebody woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning. Attack mode engaged!
That.
You see anything, Mary?
Thanks a lot.
Something. It's a forearm. It's the left one.
Oh, yeah, that's my left arm. You can tell because it's pretty underdeveloped.
Thank you.
will take care of it.
Seismic activity detected. Queen incoming.
There's so many space crabs, man. Oh my God. It's like those videos where someone kills a giant spider and then like a billion other spiders come out. These tunnels are kind of spooky, huh? Reminds me of this one time I got lost playing laser tag. I just cried, man. I just cried and cried like a little baby. It was so dark and scary and lonely in there. I knew I should have done something else for my big 3-0, but I just want to try laser tag.
Put my weapons on the fritz.
Good engage. Take out the other space crabs, man. Saw that movie.
Terminal room lock disengaged. You may now enter. Geological Research Center restored. Systems now operating at 100%. Nick, Herc, you've done it. Please return to the control center. You must initiate the launch sequence.
Not so fast, man. We don't have all my body parts. And correct me if I'm wrong, but we made a promise. You know how I feel about promises.
Forget that promise.
Nick, please, just do it. We can't afford to waste more time. I need both of you.
I don't believe this.
I do not believe you can call yourself a man if you try to weasel out of a promise. My daddy did that to my mama, and what followed were years of strife and heartache. Is that what you want for us, Nicholas? Didn't think so.
The body part, homie, they stopped me to fight the queen.
Systems now operating at 100%. Nick, Herc, you've done it. Please return to the control center. You must initiate the launch sequence.
Not so fast, man. We don't have all my body parts. And correct me if I'm wrong, but we made a promise. You know how I feel about promises.
Forget that promise.
Nick, please,
Just do it. We can't afford to waste more time. I need both of you.
I don't believe this.
I do not believe you can call yourself a man if you try to weasel out of a promise. My daddy did that to my mama, and what followed were years of strife and heartache. Is that what you want for us, Nicholas? Didn't think so.
What the fuck is this?
Pecoroni.
It's been salvaged.
Oh my goodness! She found my junk! A fully functional Frankenhurst waits in the wings, Broseph! I'm gonna be reborn, man! I'm gonna be reborn! Okay, let's go, man! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Big asshole, how do I get out of here?
Arachnid in sight.
Sweet Monkey King! It's your prodigal son! I'm summoning you to protect us from this queen!
Where's the damn point? I'm sure there's a queen in this area.
Somebody's got a chain.
head in there.
They went to the occult and shit, man. Super into sex magic. Not the Chili Peppers kind, but the Aleister Crowley stuff. It got real weird backstage, man. Lots of orgies and whatnot. I mean, orgies seem real cool on paper, but you know what they never tell you about Nicholas? The smell. They smell terrible. All them sweaty, leather-clad bodies just rolling around. I mean, it smells like armpits and Bidoosie. Fucking disgusting, man, but they rock real hard.
Arachnid in sight.
Sweet Monkey King! It's your prodigal son! I'm summoning you to protect us from this queen! Oh, and the sand! The sand is it's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere! Oh, I can't believe
the fuck is attacking me!
Shit, man, super into sex magic. Not the Chili Peppers kind, but like the Aleister Crowley stuff. It got real weird backstage, man. Lots of orgies and whatnot. I mean, orgies seem real cool on paper, but you know what they never tell you about Nicholas? The smell. They smell terrible. Sweaty, leather-clad bodies just rolling around. I mean, it smells like armpits and Bidoosie. Fucking disgusting, man, but they rock real hard.
Dang,
boy, we got two defenders! What do we do with our body parts?
Initiate the launch sequence, and I will take care of the rest.
You got that, Nick?
I got it.
Surging through my systems.
Oh my goodness!
Make you feel anything, your computer.
About damn time!
I've waited so long for this. The power, the control. At last, a return to my superior form.
Hurt?
I am free, and so too is my unstoppable force. A force that will devour all that is beneath me.
Hurt?
This petty masquerade can end. The time has finally come.
Herc! Are you hearing this?
Yeah, I'm trying to, Nick, okay? I'm sorry, Aaron. Go on. The time has finally come to what now?
To kill you all.
Oh, shit!
Thought we was doing her a favor.
Oh, my God, dude! Dude, Aaron's bad, eh? Aaron's gone schizo. I don't think any of us could have seen this coming. How did we not pick up on this?
Are you kidding me?
Give me a break, man. I was blinded by Anne's unwavering lack of interest in me. And people always seek mates that are like their parents, man. You know that.
Mistake.
What do we do?
We gotta knock him out, man, before Anne blasts her robots to Earth. man. I believe in you, my man. Make me proud.
There is no future for you. Only nothingness. Follow the fate of those who came before. Those who reached too far. Aspire too great.
Oh, listen to you. Here I was thinking we're soulmates, but you got me all wrong. Only thing I aspire to do? Blow shit up. Drink brews, fucking chill with the monkeys, and rock and roll full time, man, and all that is super attainable. Nicholas! Nicholas, please, man! Time's running out, man! Come on!
Fucking fuck!
Sexy version of my daddy.
You will never succeed. You were a failure as a human, and you are a failure now.
Why am I so turned on by all this, man?
You disgust me. 5 minutes to the destruction of Earth.
Aw, dang, man. Launching pads are charging up.
What do we do?
We gotta knock him out, man, before Ann blasts her robots to Earth. Same with the other two, all right? Copy paste.
The universe belongs to me. This is pointless.
My own existence is pointless, lady, okay? I was born in it and molded by it, okay? There wasn't no point to anything I did until I strapped C4 to a monkey and made people take notice of me. And shit, now that I think about it, there wasn't no point to that neither. Hold down! I'm here! Shit, Ann. We win, and you lose. Look at your stupid teleporters. Ha ha ha, destroyed.
And now, I'll destroy yours.
Oops, I done pissed her off.
Shit, Herc. The teleporter, we gotta get back.
But what about my body?
I forget your body.
Ah! This man, all that work for nothing? We were so close.
Let's move, man. I don't want to be stuck here forever.
Humans, you've achieved nothing. A small delay. Your kind will perish by my hand. Now, later, it makes no difference.
Oh man, this is never gonna end. We gotta find a way to kill her for good.
You cannot kill me, because you cannot outsmart me. I am always one step ahead. Initiating failsafe.
Oh man! The hell is the failsafe?
Why, it's you, Herc. You're the failsafe. Thank you.
Hey, Mingo. Hey, Mingo.
What's that sound? Wait.
Oh, my God.
Goodness, I think I'm
going
faint.
You're shooting at us.
Oh my goodness, I don't know how to process this, man.
It's a bunch of yous.
Hold up. Aaron used us to find my body parts so she can make a bunch of evil Herks as backup? Are you kidding me? This is so mean and also, well, it's also pretty cool. It is pretty cool. But terrible, too!
Come on, shoot him!
Shoot myself? Are you kidding me? Shoot myself? This is straight up psychological warfare, Ian. Not cool.
Oh, man, would you stop being a wuss and show her she can't manipulate you?
Why's the truth gotta hurt so much?
Resilience is driven by ignorance.
Oh, snap! Look at that! We're wearing her down, man. Keep going. Oh, the pain! Probably imagine pain comes down!
Thank you.
space.
Save me!
I sure have so much to give to the world!
Shit, hold the dang phone. She's got control of my real body, Nicholas. Oh, man, that is hella creepy.
Are you sure you want to do this?
I ain't never been more certain of anything in my life.
But if you kill me, Kirk's body will perish.
Oh, man, this is just like those buddy cop movies where one partner's got a gun to their head and the other's got to decide whether to shoot.
There's nothing to think about, Herc. It's your body or 7 billion people.
Ah, God damn it. Hang on, let me at least consult my moral compass about this. I mean, maybe the deaths of 7 billion people wouldn't weigh that heavily on my conscience if it means I get my body back, you know?
Damn it, Herc. 7 billion lives, and your sacrifice is gonna save all of them.
So I'm like a robot Jesus.
Well, you call it what you want. The point is, you're gonna be a hero forever.
Oh my goodness, Nicholas, you are right, you are so right. Man, I can see it now. Herkamania running wild. There's gonna be so much partying and celebrations. People are gonna erect statues in my honor, make plushies also in my honor. I'll have my own holiday and I'll be on money. Probably starring a bunch of action movies and I'll never have to pay for nothing. Oh, and I'll get gifted a small chain of islands, which I'll call Herks and Caicos, and it'll be like one of them sex resorts where people walk around naked all the time. Dude, I'm just firing off one idea after another. I haven't even really begun to digest what this means. Fuck it, let's do this. I'm ready, Nick. Do it, man. Unplug her.
Kirk, don't do this. I love you.
And in the words of Maury Povich, that was a lie.
I've never played a DLC where I'm like, man, I can't wait for this shit.
I'ma be real for a sec. That kind of fucked me up, man. That looked a lot more final than I thought it would look. Damn.
Oh, God. I'm sorry, Herc. I know that couldn't have been easy for you. I guess I broke a promise, huh?
It was the right move, man. I mean, you taught me something today, Nicholas. And that's that being famous is more important. Time to go, man. Let me just set up the coordinates. Dude, do you know what this means, man? We're heroes, okay? Fucking legends, man. So after the parade and everything, I say we go get tatted up to commemorate this journey. Well, I mean, you'll get a tat, and I guess I'll get the same tat like spray painted or...
Herc, hit the damn button.
Right, yeah, the damn button. Okay, Blue Planet, the heroes are coming home.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is it. Lost on Mars DLC, Far Cry 5. Play that shit on easy. The medium is a beast. We're out of here. Peace.